Hello friends, so today I've been showing us how to twist. It is a very beginner friendly tutorial. I'll be showing us three different ways of how to twist. Please stay tuned as you learn along. So the first method, you grip the entire piece of hair. Then you wrap the piece of the extension you have. Make sure you secure it properly. Once you realize you have secured it tight enough, you divide the piece of hair into two sections. Tighten it a bit, then you start twist. Then start twisting. Okay. So the question here is, make sure you secure the hair at the bottom tightly so that the piece won't unravel, and then you continue twisting all the way down, all the way down. Now this method is usually a block before you continue twisting all the way down, but as I said earlier, this method is only appropriate if you have long hair. If the hair is short, I'm sure you won't grip anything from it later. So, now with this second method, we're starting with a box braid at the bottom, and then we'll make a box braid at the bottom. That's the usual method of starting a box braid. Once you have reached to a point where you have a secure knot, take this hair in the middle, divide it into two, then you share it equally like this. Then you start twisting again. So you see, you will twist your hair all the way down. Now this method is very appropriate for any type of hair length, whether it is short, whether it is long. This method will give you the best results, but for me, I like it if it's a twist. I like it when it starts at the bottom, not having like a box braid at the bottom and then I have a twist all through the end. So this is our second method. It is really easy. Now to the third method. This is the best method I like, but it's a bit complicated, but I know you'll get it. So you divide the hair into two, and then you have your braid. Then you put the center underneath, and you hold this last, the two pieces, this one's here, you twist, you twist, and this side and twist in this direction while holding the other one so that it doesn't unravel. Then you'll have something like this. Then you put it over. Then you continue the twist all the way. Now for me, this is the method I like the best when doing a twist out, because it starts from the roots and I believe it gives a very clean twist out for me. So you continue twisting. The old rock method, and I believe our outcome will be something like this. So thank you so much for watching my video, and please subscribe, like and comment. If there is anything you'd like me to make a tutorial on concerning hair, kindly mention it down in the comments. I'll be glad to share it. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless you and